D'Angelo Russell gave that ball up immediately, runs back to get it, uses that screen to free himself up.
First in the last 2 minutes as the jumper is good from Russell.